My first victory at home in Jerez. This day, Cribillé was retired.
Oh, okay.
He's my, like my hero. And same day,
new
I win
hero,
my
first. New hero.
With my
wow, own. Ranker.
It's nice to,
who was this guy?
To see my
who was this guy?
Rolfo.
Ah, Rolfo.
Aquí, hostia, hay un momento de la carrera, empiezo a hacerle el público así, pero no para el público,
era que iba así, así, así,
y quería que él viera que yo tenía algo más
sobrado.
Y lo hice para él y él aflojó. Si no, me hubiera ganado. Muy psicológico, guau. Wow. Aquí, cuando estás tú,
caray. The night,
nobody. The owner of the restaurant is still, I'm still paying.
Still paying. You burn it.
For me, this is super to watch.
My
uncle with me in the corner. Wow.
Victory in Valencia.
It's nice win.
The last race.
And your first victory at home.
At home. Same, at home also. Yeah, I was super fast all weekend and I was trying to pull away. And I was a bit lucky because yeah, you will see that Gabri crashed and Mir was white. But I was pushing and the group was very little.
I remember this race. You have more rhythm and you
as I remember, I had a stone on my screen and it was broken. The screen was broken.
All
the straight, I was losing 10 kilometers. Now they crashed and then I pushed out. Wow.
First victory at home.
Amazing.
The best thing you can have in a race.
Also, after 1 year, podium, and no victory, and then the victory.
But this is the year you win the championship?
No, year before.
The year before.
Your best victory?
I think nobody make this. The history, crash and win.
Only you, maybe.
I think only me. Aquí lo que hice es que... Cuando me caí, lo primero que pensé fue...
Te pasaste ahí.
Embrague y gas, que no se apague la moto. Y ya salí.
Era primera esa curva ya.
Iba follado esta carrera, tía.
¿Cuánto recuperaste? No, 20 segundos.
I don't know, but I have like more than 1 second of freedom. And in the end of the race, I said, okay, I go more slow to, because Melandri is second, I'm fighting for the championship with him. I said, okay, I go more slow to make he arrive, to try to make, but he don't make mistake.
He was second.
And I push in the last 2 laps.
Vale, querías cortar para que apretase.
Claro, quería que él viera que me iba a coger y a forzar al ritmo y a ver si cometía un error, pero no lo hizo, muy bien. ¿Y esta qué?
Ojos de tigre ahí.
¿Esta qué? ¡Buah!
World Championship.
Jugarse un campeonato.
It was a very difficult race because with damp patches like wet and dry and everybody was in the group. But I was really relaxed, like the throttle and everything relaxed. And when it was 6 to go, I pushed. A bit of dirty play. He was trying to push me.
I remember this race. I go to the podium to
celebrate.
Stay with your father.
I'm also here. Yeah, a bit on the
and you, and you, and you are. Yeah. I'm here. Nice. Super excited to fight for a championship in one race. I remember when I fight in Australia with Melandri.
Yeah, that's right.
Wow, it's all the weekends, like, you know you are fighting for something special. Also, see Fausto there is
nice. Fausto is crazy. Nice. Thank you, guys. Okay, coach.
A trabajar.
Hi, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give us a like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss another video.